Hello, class. We are Double J English. Jenna.
Yes.
Do you like your mic?
Yes, I do.
I think my mic is prettier than yours.
Really?
Yes.
Why?
Because our mics are not the same.
No, they are different.
Yes. Can you find?
My bow doesn't have any spots.
Bow? What is bow? Ribbon.
Oh, in Korean?
Yeah. Oh, you call it bow.
Yeah, ribbon is the long piece of...
Long piece of string?
Not string, material.
Material.
And using the ribbon, you tie a bow. Shape is bow.
But in Korean, we call it ribbon.
I know. But it's wrong.
Yeah. So this is English time, so we have to use bow.
It's a bow.
Oh, how do you spell?
B-O-W.
B-O-W, bow. Yeah. Oh, the man used the bow.
Bow tie.
Yeah, bow
right.
tie.
So bow tie. Like this.
I think my bow is prettier than yours. Because I like dot print.
So, is mine ugly?
No, it looks good, but I think mine is better.
Oh, that's okay, because actually, I don't like spots.
Oh, really? Do you like simple design?
I like simple design.
So what do you think?
And I have stripes today.
Oh.
So, it's true. Too many patterns.
Too much.
Simple is better.
Okay, I see. Oh, today, can you guess what will we do today? What will we learn?
I think we are going to learn about comparing things.
Comparing, what does it mean? 자, comparing 하면 우리 친구들 어떤 뜻인지 알고 있나요? Comparing은 바로 두 가지 물건을 어떠한 특징들을 비교한다라는 뜻을 가지고 있어요. So today we are going to learn about comparing things. Are you ready? So let's go or start. Okay.
Start.
Telepathy.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Let's start. Before we start our textbook, let's check some key expressions.
Yes.
Okay, Jenna, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's start.
Okay, today we are going to learn comparatives.
오늘은 우리가 비교하는 표현들에 대해 함께 공부해 보도록 하겠습니다.
Okay, so can you see Hulk and Thor?
Yes, I can see Hulk here and I can see Thor.
T-H. T-H-O-R. English name.
Yeah, Thor. But we call it Thor.
But this is English class.
Yes, so we can sound Thor. 어려워요. Good. Okay, let's go.
Okay, so, I wanted to say more.
Yeah, say more.
Can you see Hulk and Thor?
Yes.
Yes. Are they the same?
No, they are not same.
Right, they are different.
Different.
What can you see? What is different about them?
The body size.
Right, yes. Body size. Hulk is very big.
And tall.
And tall.
Mm.
Right, so how can we make a sentence?
Oh, it's too difficult. Can you help me?
Okay, we have some rules.
Rules, okay. Sounds good.
So, usually... A, so thing, A, plus is, plus comparative.
Comparatives. So we have to learn about these.
Yes, so I will tell you three rules today.
Three rules. 오늘 우리는 비교하는 표현에 대해서 배울 텐데, 그곳에는 바로 세 가지 규칙이 있다고 합니다.
And then, than.
Than, 무엇 무엇보다라는 뜻이 되겠죠.
And then B.
또 다른 물건을 이곳에 위치할 수 있을 거예요. So let's check some examples.
Okay, so here Hulk is taller than Thor.
Jenna, yes. I already know tall, but I don't know the meaning of taller.
Right. That is our comparative word.
아하. 선생님은 tall이라는 단어는 키가 큰이라는 뜻으로 알고 있는데요. taller라는 단어는 처음 보는 단어인 것 같아요. 자, 바로 이 taller가 오늘 우리가 배우는 비교하는 표현에 해당한다고 할 수 있습니다.
So, Hulk is the first thing, A.
Hulk가 바로 A가 되겠죠. Hulk는요, taller.
Right, taller, we add ER, mostly.
가장 일반적으로 사용하는 비교를 나타낼 때의 규칙은 ER를 붙이는 거예요. tall 뒤에 ER를 붙이면 키가 큰이라는 뜻이 아니라 무엇무엇보다 키가 큰이라는 비교하는 표현이 됩니다. 그리고 그 뒤에는 than이라고 하는 무엇무엇보다라고 하는 표현이 붙죠.
And then Thor.
Thor. 무엇보다 키가 크대요? 바로 뒤에 나오는 B가 되겠죠. 비교당하는 대상이 됩니다. Thor보다 키가 큽니다 라는 뜻이 됩니다. 다시 한번 해석하면 헐크는 Thor보다 키가 큽니다 라는 표현이 되겠죠.
Okay, so let's look at our rules.
Mm-hmm.
Rule 1.
첫 번째 규칙입니다.
One syllable words.
Mm-hmm. One syllable, syllable. Oh, how can I explain that?
Syllable are separated by vowels.
Vowel.
I, E, U.
Yes. Syllable라고 하면 우리가 모음이라고 표현해 주는 게 좋을 것 같은데요. 한 음절로 되어 있는 단어를 의미합니다.
Okay, so let's see. We can have our describing word.
오늘 우리가 배우려고 하는 것은 바로 묘사하는 표현들을 비교하는 것인데요. 조금 어려운 표현이 되겠네요. 예를 들면 예쁜, 키가 큰, 어려운과 같이 어떤 상태를 나타내는 묘사하는 단어들 뒤에 ER을 붙여서 비교하는 표현을 만들 거예요.
Okay, ER and than.
그리고 그 뒤에 무엇무엇보다라고 하는 than을 반드시 붙여야 하죠.
So,
oh,
there's a cheetah.
Yes.
The cheetah is faster than you.
Faster.
Faster. Or American style, faster.
Yes. 치타는요, 이 글의 주인공은 바로 A에 들어가는 단어가 됩니다. 치타는요, 무엇보다, 당신보다, fast가 아니라 뒤에 ER를 붙여서 빠릅니다 라는 표현이 되었죠. 무엇무엇보다 빠르다 라는 비교하는 표현이 들어가 있습니다.
Okay. Rule 2.
두 번째 규칙입니다.
So, here we have describing words that end in Y.
아하, 이번에 우리가 배울 표현은 묘사하는 단어는 단어인데 그 묘사하는 단어의 끝이 무엇으로 끝날 때? Y로 끝날 때 우리는 그 Y를 change to 무엇으로 바꾼다? I로 바꾼다는 거예요. Let's check some examples.
Okay, so instead of Y,
Y 대신에 무엇으로 바꾸고
I-E-R.
I를 붙이고 그리고 우리가 배웠던 첫 번째 규칙 E-R, then을 붙이는 거죠.
So, let's see.
아하.
Heavy.
Heavy라고 하면 거대한이라는 뜻이 되죠. 그런데 이 묘사하는 표현의 끝에 무엇이 오기 때문에? Y가 오기 때문에 첫 번째 규칙 E-R을 붙이는 것이 아니라 두 번째 규칙을 사용해야겠죠. Y를 무엇으로 바꾸고? I로 바꾸고 ER에 붙이게 됩니다.
So, you can see a monkey and an elephant
mm-hmm.
and the word heavy.
Yes.
So, let's make a sentence. The elephant is heavier than the monkey.
Okay. 코끼리는요, 무엇보다, 원숭이보다 거대합니다라는 뜻이 된대요. Why we use here elephant, not monkey?
Because we are talking about the thing that is heavy, most
아하.
heavy.
자, 이곳에 원숭이가 아니라 코끼리가 온 이유는 이 문장에서 heavy, 거대한 것은 바로 무엇입니까? 원숭이가 아니라 코끼리가 되겠죠. 주인공이 되는 것이 바로 이 자리에 오고 비교를 하는 대상이 바로 monkey. 이것이 뒤에 온다는 것을 반드시 기억하기 바랍니다.
Okay, and last rule.
Yes, the last rule.
So, some words.
첫 번째 규칙과 두 번째 규칙을 적용받지 않는 규칙이 있는데요.
They are sometimes short words.
아, 가끔 우리가 아주 짧은 단어들의 경우.
And we need to double the last letter.
그 짧은 단어의 last letter, 마지막 마지막 글자를요, double, 중복하여 쓴 뒤에 er를 붙이기도 한다고 해요.
Right. So, we can have describing words times two. Plus er plus than.
Yes. Not whole words, the last letter.
Yes,
only.
Just the last letter.
아, 어떤 묘사하는 단어에 마지막 글자를 몇 번 반복하고 두 번 반복하고 er, than을 붙인다고 해요. Let's check some examples.
Okay.
Oh, what's that?
That's a watermelon.
Yes, watermelon. 바로 수박인데요. Yes,
wow. That's a really big watermelon.
Yes, 정말 really big.
Right.
Yes.
I went to the mart yesterday and I bought a watermelon.
Oh, like this?
No.
No.
My watermelon is different.
Different. Smaller than this one?
Yes.
Oh.
This one is bigger than mine.
Ah, okay. Big is a describing word and very short.
Yes.
So it's not the rule one and rule two.
Right.
Okay.
We have to double the last letter.
아하, big이라는 단어는요, 굉장히 짧은, 특이한 단어 중에 하나인데요. 따라서 er를 붙이는 첫 번째 규칙을 적용받지 않고요. y가 없기 때문에 두 번째 규칙도 아니고요. 바로 매우 짧은 특수한 경우 세 번째 규칙을 적용받습니다. His watermelon, 그의 수박은요, is bigger. How do you spell big?
B-I-G.
But it's very short.
Yes.
And special word.
Yes.
So we have to add G one more time.
Yes, that's right.
마지막 글자인 G를 한 번 더 쓰고 ER, then을 붙이면 되겠죠. 그의 수박은요, 나의, what does it mean, mine?
Mine, me.
My watermelon.
Yeah, my watermelon. Jenna's watermelon.
Jenna's.
Not Joyce.
Yeah, not Joyce. 바로 제나 선생님의 수박보다 어떠하다, 크다라는 표현이 되겠네요.
Okay, and that's all our rules.
Okay, so let's go back to our textbook.
Yes, let's do it.
Okay. Open your textbook to page 70 and 71. Today is the first day of lesson 6.
Yes, that's right.
Yes, already lesson 6.
Already lesson 6.
Yes.
Wow.
시간이 참 빠른 것 같습니다. Okay, let's read the name of lesson 6.
Okay. Your car is faster than mine.
Okay. What's the rule? Rule 1, rule 2, or special rule?
Rule 1.
Yes. I know fast. Fast, it means 빠른. 빠른 뒤에는 무엇을 붙여서 er를 붙여서 비교급을 표현하고 있네요. Your car is faster than mine. 당신의 너의 자동차가 is faster. What does it mean? Can you say in Korean?
In Korean?
Yes.
I can.
너의 자동차가 is faster. 더 빠르대요. 무엇보다 than mine. 나의 자동차보다 더 빠르다라는 뜻이 되겠네요. Okay. Let's watch the video.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's go.
Look and listen.
This time without subtitles.
Without subtitles?
Yeah, yeah. I want to show them.
I think they can do it.
Okay.
They're really clever.
Please, when you watch the video, remember what they are saying. Okay, go.
Whose car is this? It's mine. It's a nice car. Your car is bigger than mine.
That's right. Oh, it's not working well.
I can fix it for you.
Thank you, Somi. How about having a car race?
Sounds good. Let's start from here.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Good luck. 3, 2, 1, go!
Your car is faster than mine.
Thank you. Your car is fast too.
Okay, class. What did you hear? Can you remember some expressions? Okay, Jenna, can you remember some expressions in the video?
I think I can.
Uh-huh.
I heard
Your
car is bigger than mine.
Bigger than mine. Mm. And I heard maybe your car is faster than mine.
I think you're right.
So let's check.
Okay, let's check.
With the subtitle.
Yay, subtitle!
Whose car is this?
Oh, we learned this expression when they're fifth grade.
Fifth grade, oh.
Whose umbrella is this, maybe?
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah, 우리가 5학년 때 배웠죠. 누구의 무엇인가, 주인의 물건의 주인을 묻는 표현이었어요. Whose car is this? 누구의 자동차입니까? 라는 뜻이 되겠죠.
It's mine.
It's mine.
It's mine. It means it's my
thing.
My car.
Yeah.
My
so
car.
Mine, we use to show belonging.
Mine이라는 것은 내가 가지고 있는 것, 내가 소유하고 있는 것을 표현할 때 mine, 나의 것이라는 표현이 되겠죠. 그건 나의 것이야.
It's a nice car.
It's a nice car.
아하. 아, 이거 참 멋진 자동차이구나.
Your car is bigger than mine.
Oh, that's the key expression.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Your car is bigger than mine.
Repeat after Jenna, teacher, one more time.
Your car is bigger than mine.
Ah, rule 3. Special
right.
rule.
Special rule.
Okay, because big is short and special.
Yes, so we have to add another G.
Another G. And ear then.
Yes.
너의 자동차가 bigger. 나의 것보다 어떻대요? Bigger. 더 크구나 라고 이야기하고 있습니다. Oh, that's the sentence you remembered.
Yes. And now, the word is bigger.
Bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Big used bigger. To be 3 letters.
Ah, bigger.
Now it's bigger.
Ah, 그러네. Okay.
That's right.
That's right.
That's right. 맞아. 내게 너 거보다 더 커라는 뜻이 되겠죠.
Oh, it's not working well.
Oh, no.
No, no. Just speak.
Oh, it's not working well.
Oh, 이런. It's not. 이게 working. 작동하다는 뜻이 됩니다. 잘 작동하지 않아. 뭔가 문제가 생겼나 봅니다.
I can fix it for you.
I can fix it for you.
Oh, what does it mean, fix?
To repair.
Repair in Korean.
I don't know.
You can. No?
I don't know. Really?
Really?
What is it in Korean?
Okay, remember. Fix in Korean, 고치다.
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 고쳐주세요. It means please fix it.
고쳐주세요.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
고쳐주세요.
고치다.
내가, I will remember.
내가 너를 위해서 그것을 고쳐줄게. 너의 자동차를 고쳐줄게 라는 뜻이 되겠죠.
Thank you, Somi.
Somi is the master. master.
Wow.
Technical master.
Yeah, she's a genius.
소미가 뚝뚝 건드리자마자 고쳐졌네요. Thank you, 소미. 소미야, 고마워. 라고 이야기합니다.
How about having a car race?
Oh, how about?
Oh, we learned that.
Yeah. When we want to suggest something, we can use how about.
That's right. Plus, ing.
ing, yes.
ing, don't forget.
Yes. Oh, there is no e here.
Yes, it's a special word.
Yes. How about 무엇 하는 게 어때? Having a car race. 자동차 경주를 가지다 너 하는 게 어때? 라는 뜻이 됩니다. Having a car race라는 표현도 우리 친구들 기억하면 좋겠네요. Listen and repeat after the teacher.
How about having a car race?
Good.
Sounds good.
Oh,
sounds good.
Sounds good. 좋은 생각이야.
Let's start from here.
Let's start from here.
Let's start. 여기서 시작하자. From here. 이곳에서 시작하자. 여기서부터 출발이라는 뜻이 되겠네요.
Okay. Are you ready?
Okay. Are you ready?
What's his role here?
Judge?
Judge? In Maybe Korean, what judge? Is judge?
Oh, I forgot.
심판.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Today you learned so many new words in Korean. 심판. Yes, 심판. 아마도 이 남자친구가 심판인 것 같아요. Are you ready? 준비됐나요?
Yes, we're ready.
Are you ready? And then they can answer?
Yes, we're ready.
아하, 우리는 준비가 되었어요.
Good luck.
Good luck. What does it mean, good luck? When we use that expression?
To wish someone
do
a good job.
Oh.
To have a good luck. I don't know.
행운을 빌어라는 표현이 되겠죠.
To do well.
Three.
Do well. Yeah.
Two. One. Go!
In Korean.
하나, 둘, 셋!
No, no, 셋. Three, three first!
삼, 둘, 하나!
셋, 둘, 하나!
시작!
시작! 오케이!
셋, 둘, 하나!
셋, 둘, 하나!
아, 둘, 하나!
Your car is faster than mine.
Your car is faster than mine.
너의 자동차가 is faster, 더 빠른 것 같아요. 무엇보다 than mine, 내 자동차보다 말이죠.
So, Girls are winning.
Yeah!
Thank you. Your car is fast too.
She has good manner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She said, thank you.
고마워. 나에게 칭찬해줘서 고마워. 그런데
Your car is fast too.
너의 자동차도 is fast. 역시 빨라 라는 표현이 되겠네요. Okay, this time. Without the lyric. No. Repeat after the dialogue.
Okay.
자, 그동안은 잘 하지 않았는데 우리 친구들 말하기가 많이 약한 것 같아서요. 듣고 따라 말하기 연습을 한번 해보겠습니다. Listen and repeat after the dialogue. Do we need show them the subtitles or...
Because it's the first lesson, maybe so, subtitles are good.
오늘은 첫 시간이니 자막을 보면서 함께 연습해 보도록 할게요.
Whose car is this?
It's mine.
It's a nice car. Your car is bigger than mine.
That's right. Oh, it's not working well.
I can fix it for you.
Thank you, Somi.
How about having a car race?
Sounds good. Let's start from here.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Good luck. 3, 2, 1, go!
Your car is faster than mine.
Thank you. Your car is fast too.
Okay, did you practice well?
We trust them.
Maybe they did.
Yeah.
Let's answer about some questions in your textbook. Listen and do. Whose car is bigger? So?
Somi or
Lucas. Somi said, your car is bigger than mine.
Oh, so it must be Luca.
Luca, yeah. 처음에 그림에서 물어보았죠. 소미의 자동차와 루카의 자동차 중 더 큰 것은 무엇이었습니까? 바로 루카의 자동차가 되겠네요. 따라서 우리 친구들은 루카의 자동차가 더 큰 쪽에 표시해주면 됩니다. Okay, let's do listen and speak part.
Okay.
Listen and speak.
First time, just listen.
My tree is taller than yours.
That's right.
Oh, they have their own trees.
Oh my god.
Oh, 자기 나무가 있대요. Wow.
That's a rich school.
Yeah, rich school. Wow. Is this a household school? Maybe school.
I think school.
Oh.
Because our students grow some plants in the classroom.
Ah, in the classroom.
I noticed. But
it's not a tree.
Not a tree.
Yeah.
Wow.
우리 친구들 교실에서 1인 1화분을 키우긴 하지만 나무는 아니죠. 오, 여기서 나무를 기르나 봅니다. What did you hear?
My tree is taller than yours.
나의 tree, 나무가 taller, 더 크대요 than your or yours.
Yours.
아, 너의 나무보다. Okay, let's watch the video one more time.
My tree is taller than yours.
Uh-huh, my tree is taller than yours. You're right.
Oh, and Ding is taller than Little.
아, 실제로 딩의 키도 Little보다 더 크네요. So Ding is taller than Little가 되겠네요.
That's right.
That's right. 맞아요. 라는 뜻이 되겠죠.
Listen and speak.
Oh, look at the picture. What are they doing?
They are recycling.
Recycling. Because they learn about how about turning off the light.
Yeah. They're helping the environment.
Yes. 5단원에서 환경 보호에 대해서 배웠기 때문에 recycle. 아마도 재활용을 하고 있는 것 같죠.
Your box is heavier than mine.
That's right.
Okay.
She's having a hard time.
Yeah, a hard time. But it makes the environment
better. Healthier.
Yeah, healthier. Okay, let's check.
Your box is heavier than mine.
Your box is heavier than mine.
너의 박스가요. 나의 박스보다 heavier 어떠대요? 더 무겁고 거대하구나 라고 이야기합니다.
That's right.
That's right.
맞아 라고 이야기하죠. Okay, this time, repeat after the dialogue.
Listen and speak.
My tree is taller than yours.
That's right.
And dialogue.
Listen and speak. Your box is heavier than mine.
That's right.
Okay, Juna teacher, what did we learn today?
We learned comparatives.
아하, 오늘 우리는 무엇에 대해서 배웠나요? 무언가를 비교하는 것에 대해 배웠죠. How many rules are there?
Three rules.
What's the first rule?
Add er 아하. and then.
자, 우리가 배웠던 첫 번째 룰은 무엇이었습니까? 화면을 조금 이동해 볼게요. 예, 첫 번째 룰은 바로 er, then을 붙이는 것이었고요. 두 번째 룰은 무엇이었습니까?
Words ending in y.
y로 끝나는 단어들은
change to i.
i로 바꾸고
plus er, then.
Er, then. Like heavy.
Right. Heavy, heavier.
Yes. And the last rule
is some words, some short words, we need to double the last letter and then
ear than.
Ear than.
Okay. 마지막 규칙은 짧은 단어들의 몇몇 단어에서는 마지막 알파벳을 반복하고 ear than을 붙이는 게 있었죠. 마치 bigger처럼요. Okay, that's all for today. So, see you next time.
See you next time.
Next time is more fun.
Okay, yeah, there are no rules.
Yeah, there are no rules. Okay, goodbye, class.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.